Florida officials asked the U.S. Supreme Court to block two rulings that temporarily blocked the state's new law banning most public school and daycare employees from discussing sexual orientation or gender identity with children from kindergarten through third grade.